and then using the torque of the engine, just bring it round quite quickly. Well, you are fine with the approach, you have control, you've got about 40 knots.
Okay.
That's right, yeah, I can see you're a little high, so you're bringing it down nice and slowly. Remember, below 30 it tends to sink, but this is looking very nice at the moment. Remember, when you're hovering you need 22 inches, yeah. So start bringing it in. Where that hedge line is there, there's a house, you can't go any further.
Yeah.
That's right.
Whenever I hit the pedals, yeah. I then end up...
coming in quite close to the house now.
Yeah. Oh, now I'm too high.
So lower the lever a wee bit. Okay, you got it on your own. This is alright, this is fine. A little bit of up lever just to slow it, but let it continue to come down. Stop the cushion,
right? Yeah, just as like
it probably gave it a little bit of a tweak, and that's enough to make it bounce. That's fine. Put it on the deck now.
Oh, a bit on the back.
Go on. Sorry, it's got the skid extensions on those. It doesn't matter. Yes, it's better to get it on the front, but it landed basically on all four corners, slightly on the back, but that's all right. We'll try that again.
This is Golf Bravo, another Foxtrot Victor. Overhead Ashford at 1,300 feet. Join.
Golf Foxtrot Victor, runway in use is 28. QFE 1018.
Little this time.
QFE 1018, runway in use is 28. Golf Foxtrot Victor.
You want to slow it down, but not this height. A bit lower. This is looking better now. Keep easing it forward as you push that last bit of primary, otherwise it'll stop on you too high. That's good. Last bit of primary, 22 inches or thereabouts. Keeping it straight. This is nice, Matt. This is nice. Get it into a hover first. You know you can hover, so sort it out.
Tensing up a bit, just need to relax.
Yeah, relax, relax. There we are, now you can land it. Yeah. If you don't bloody tense up, it'll work fine.
I was saying relax, relax, yeah. So it's much better.
We'll do that again and then it'll be the last one.
Okay.
Very nicely done.
So it's all with the pedal to make that turn.
Yeah, mostly.
Yeah.
Well, plus the torque of the engine helps.
Yeah.
I stick the nose down as well so it gets some speed up quickly, otherwise it just comes to a halt. Gotta be careful you don't stick it down too far, otherwise you bring the tail up to the blades.
Right, okay, yeah.
That'll do. Do you have it again?
Okay, I have control.
Thank you, buddy. the pilots came below 30. That's right. Keep it moving slowly forward as you slowly get in the last bit of power. A little bit more. Bring it to a halt.
Have I done too much power there?
No, you needed more actually.
Okay.
It's lovely. Relax, just keep it, try and fly it off the ground. Well done. Terrific.
Yep. Great.
Very useful half an hour. Okay. You happy with that? Or are you doing any more?
No, that's good.
I think it'd be your half hour now again. Yeah. Is excellent.